I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
And it was just war after that.
What do you think of Alvarado Pacquiao?
Bombo!
What the fuck?
You know he got a new piercing. Right. No, I don't want to say.
It's not infected.
He got skinnier.
Did you get rid of that piercing?
What's up, Donald?
Hey, hello, lower back.
Back.
What the fuck, Bombo?
So who else has a good chin? Brandon? Chavez Jr.?
Chavez Jr. has a fucking good chin.
Canelo has one.
Canelo?
Yeah, Canelo looks like he has one.
What is that?
Triple G has a good chin too.
Brandon, what do you think of Brandon? Manny Pacquiao, Alvarado. Looks like they're fighting.
In Mexico.
Who wins?
That's Alvarado, man. Alvarado can win if he comes in the shape, because I think Pacquiao is kind of already down the hill a little bit. But who knows? But it's, like I said, Alvarado the same way too, so it's a good fight.
Alvarado's been doing really good for like over 2 years already. Clean, sober,
everything. Exactly. If he's not fucking up on drugs no more, Alvarado can have a good chance.
He's tall.
It's a good one. But I still refer to my boy, man. Alvarado was fucking tall. He texts me once in a while.
You fought him 3 times,
yeah,
bro?
Yeah, he texts each other once in a while.
What do you tell him?
Huh? I can't tell you this shit. What the fuck? That'll let me tell you what you say to him when you have sex with him. Right?
You having sex with him?
Yeah. How do you know? With mine?
Phone sex.
On FaceTime?
You FaceTime.
Nah, man, it's good luck, man. You take your ass off and win the fight.
Has he fought? Has he fought in the last 2 years?
Yeah, he's been fighting.
He's been fighting all month.
No, but not anymore, because they don't have it anymore. They only have ESPN. But he's been fighting.
You know who's fighting soon? One of your, Eric De Leon, will have a big fight in March.
March.
10, 11.
Eric De Leon is fighting.
Huh?
Eric De Leon.
Some guy from Fresno. He should know him.
Defensive, right?
He's already done.
What?
The Tapo?
Yeah.
He's already done.
No, it's not done, but
no, they're talking about it.
Oh, okay. I thought it was done. Brandon, if you fought Lomachenko, how would it go?
He'll fuck me up.
But, too big?
Yeah,
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.